हेलो, आई एम सर्वाशीष कुमार पाल। टुडे आई टीच यू सॉल्विंग ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन, बार्नौली इक्वेशन। बिफोर टीचिंग आई एम इंटरेस्टेड टू से इफ यू लाइक माय टीचिंग अलोंग विथ माय वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। लीनियर इक्वेशन, एन इक्वेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म dy by dx प्लस py plus q, in which p and q the function of x alone, p and q function of x alone or constant is called the linear equation of first degree. dy by dx plus py plus q in this form, where p and q are the function of x alone or constant, is called linear equation of first order. The general solution of the above equation can be found as follows. Multiply both sides by equation by both side of the equation by e to the power px integrating factor e to the power integration p dx. Okay, so dy by dx e to the power p dx, py e to the power p dx plus q into e to the power p dx. Okay, so it means d by dx of y e to the power p dx. If you differentiate it, you get this, and this equal to this. So after integrating here, multiply dx, after integration you get y e to the power p dx q e to the power p dx plus c. So y is equal to e to the power, if you divide here, you get e to the power minus p dx, third bracket, q e to the power p dx, dx plus c is the required solution. This is called the linear equation and solved by this method. Now, Bernoulli's equation. What is the Bernoulli's equation? If the equation of the form dy by dx plus py plus q, dy by dx plus py is equal to q into y to the power n, into y to the power n. Okay, where p and q are the function of x alone, is known as the Bernoulli's equation. In this type, the equation is known as Bernoulli's equation. It is easily reduced to the linear form as shown in below, dividing both sides by y to the power n. We get y to the power minus n dy by dx plus p y to the power, here minus n plus 1 is equal to q. Putting y to the power minus n plus 1 equal to v, and hence if you derivative here, you get minus n plus 1 y to the power minus n dy by dx equal to dv. If you differentiate, the power will be this, and y minus n plus 1 minus 1, that is y to the power minus n. So now the equation of the form dv by dx 1 by n pv is equal to 1 by n q. This is of the linear form. As above, it is of the linear form. So you can solve this linear form as above. So this being linear equation can be solved by the method of previous equation. Thank you so much.